Sierra Embry from the Vermin Green Grenadiers. Katie McAnally from St. Joseph's. Vanessa Vaselli from St. Joseph's. Brianna Parent Lewis from the Assumption Raiders. Quinn McIsaac from FJ Brennan. A league MVP. Also from FJ Brennan, Chloe Clement. From the Massey Mustangs, Noor, Bazzi. Also from Massey, Anna Nago. And from the UMEI Lightning, Tier 3 League MVP, Emma Biddle. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask for you to please rise and remove your caps at this time. We are pleased to have with us this evening Miss Brittany Massender, as we now honor our country with her singing our national anthem.
Ha ha!
Massey Mustangs. Your Bazzi. And Anna Nico. From the Lesore Eglins. Vienna Marlotovitz. And Sydney Toko. And from the UMEI Lightning, Tier 3 League MVP, Emma Vidal. Their head coach, also from the Valiant School Basketball Program, Nikki Medakovich. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's get busy.
I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. That never mind what I got. Know my stacks, I came up, that's on me. Stay true, that's
on me. Underway.
It's on me. On me. Came up, that's on me. Stay true, that's on me.
3-point basket. World team draws first blood, 3-0.
Oh.
Ew, alert.
Got burned up.
To Toronto.
That's cash.
I'll be arrested.
Out of bounds, road ball.
Road man.
Basket by Emma Vidal. Jump ball on the plate. Possession arrow to the home team.
Four to three.
possession arrow for the road team. And they'll bring in a couple of substitutions.
Yo, I'm getting hungry.
I know, right?
Oh, good.
No way we I swear the shorts that we see, they're elite.
No, they're elite OBA shorts.
Yeah, I know. Mommy really like madness, hey. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Good attack to the basket. Home team leads 5-4. The Windsor Valiants are proud to organize tonight's event. They provide a highly competitive basketball program for all ages.
All their points are fast, but there's no plays or nothing.
Including the only all-girl house league program in Windsor, attracting over 150 girls. They run a very successful travel basketball program with teams at every level, including junior elite. To learn more, please visit windsorvaliants.ca.
Yo, who are these mans, bro?
Yo,
who are these mans?
Look at the real all-stars.
Ball goes out of bounds. Flurry of substitutions on the floor.
What? Nice, what do you think?
We use glasses? Fade. Yeah.
Are you tripping, bro?
Bro, you're too high.
Hey. Dennis?
Yeah.
Man, she's not bad, then.
Jump ball, the possession arrow will stay with the home team.
Bro, I can do that. That's too easy.
What?
Like saying jump ball, I want
to. I know, right? No, but he has it like a radio voice.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, good shot.
This is recording.
Yo, you're gonna be on YouTube, bro.
I'm going on YouTube?
Oh my god. About to get a nice 60 views. Oh, okay. Ooh.
They're all shooting, bro. When's someone
gonna die? Oh.
Sarsash
again?
Sarsash.
Damn. Sorry, Keith.
Oh,
the foul. Quinn McIsaac with the basket. She's off to the line, shooting one. Ooh. And Quinn McIsaac with the one. It's an 8-6 lead. Out of bounds. Home team making a flurry of substitutions. This All-Star Showcase is sponsored by the St. Clair College. Head coach Andy Kiss and the St. Clair Saints women's basketball program are a perennial playoff team, and they own a tradition of success. That entails of 14 OCAA provincial titles and 6 All-Canadian players. To learn more about the women's basketball program and scholarships they offer, please go to saintsathletics.ca. Lightning quick. We have a tie game at 8-all.
This man said lightning quick.
What did he say?
Basket by Noor. Substitution for the road team.
I got Yusuf, bro. It's cheating.
Where is he?
He's right there.
That was Karla Al-Najib splitting a pair of free throws. And the road team will get the ball back. Substitution. say. Goes the other way. Ball goes out of bounds with the road ball. Video and camera services are provided by the Massey Mustangs basketball program this evening. Videos of today's games will be featured on the Massey Women's Basketball page on YouTube. And pictures from today's events will also be on the Windsor Valiants Facebook page. If you want to learn more about the Massey Mustangs, please go to MustangsBasketball.com.
Why is he so good?
On the fast break. And the drive to clear everything up, the shot doesn't go.
Ooh.
Jump ball on the play. Possession arrow. For a special halftime scrimmage between the Novice Travel basketball teams featuring the Tecumseh Saints and the Windsor Valiants.
That's a real awesome.
Three-point basket by Noor.
Yeah.
in the rain, feeling like I'm out of space.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Huh?
Talking.
Cody Green.
Oh.
Well, who knows?
Can't believe I wanted you. Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god. Two air balls. It's okay, she'll get it back.
Substitutions on the play.
Substitutions.
more about their house league and travel basketball programs for boys and girls, please visit TecumsehSaintsBasketball.com.
Oh, that's wet.
Wet like funny.
Yo, get me on this YouTube video, bro. Follow your boy on IG, bro. A.R.I.Y.A.T.T.Y. Bro.
Yes, yeah, sir.
I just got on my IG. The ref and the player are having an argument. Look at this official ref, Manro. What's his last name? Manro Gill. A really good ref. Thank you for reffing today. Without him, this game wouldn't be possible. Ooh!
And awards needs.
Oh,
that's a nice block.
Well, like money.
Oh, steel.
Why not? It's open.
Money.
Oh.
I never had now, I could brag now.
This thing is.
That's a nice how do you do from Karla Al-Najim.
Oh, oh, nice blood. Okay.
Noor Bazzi.
That's a forest. What?
Substitutions on the play.
Alex, you're a coin.
Come on, bro. I told you.
Hey. Follow your boy Sartaj, Saucy Sartaj on IG.
Follow me on IG, hey dog.
No one's trying to follow you.
I'm a sweeter man.
Certified. The pizza ice. Oh no, the G-Shock. Money.
Oh.
Basket by Karla Al-Najim.
Where's he sir?
Money ball.
On the line.
Let me get the chair off. Yeah, record it. Then why not do it?
Took it back in all by herself. Home team leads 34-26.
trying to go home and play some 2K, bro. I need to level up my rifle.
Let it eat.
Yo, chill. Keep giving us money.
Real?
Yeah, push it.
You still have it?
Huh?
Spend that on the cookies.
No, are you young?
Still have it?
Yeah.
How much? I don't remember, but he gave us money. Money.
Three-point basket by Noor. Bazzi. And then a goal comes in for the home team. Plenty of substitutions on the play for the home team.
I can't do it while sitting down, bro. Why is the song on? They want, good game.
Alright, that's it. I'm doing camera.
Yo, can you give us money to eat?
Actually,
yeah,
let's get it.
He ain't joking.
Splits a pair of free throws and this game is over.
Yo, look. Only to me, though. I'm joking. Good game, guys. Good game. Now we're gonna get the MVP.
End it.
The final score,
the
home team 47, the home team 28.
We have to film the MVP award.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to name the MVPs
I told you,
for both clubs.
For both?
Yo, I can't zoom in out anymore.
I can do it. You're not nice.
For the presentation of the MVP awards is the executive director.
Good game.
Of the Windsor Valiants, Josh Lehman.
Hello? Yo, blue bills. I only got blue bills now.
What would it be, All-Star?
Wait, we can't see.
The MVP for the team wearing the dark uniforms from the CCH Comets, Karla Al Najm.
Yeah, MVP, dog.
Oh, yeah, MVP.
And the MVP for the players wearing the white uniforms,
Noor, Bazzi.
From the Massey Mustangs, Noor, Bazzi.
I knew it. I called it. MVP.
Shout out, Massey.
Who said that?
I don't know. Who said that, bro?
That was... Yo, shout out Massey, though. Guys, you can check this video out on Massey Boys Basketball on YouTube. Yo, should I end it now?
Yeah, end it.
Are you sure?
End it, trust.
Hey, let me end it. How do I end it?
You press the white button.
This one?
This.
Wait. This one? Wait.
It's this one, bro. The editing skills is bad, bro, so they won't know.
I can't see, bro.